Hey, it's Sabrina with the Wildlife X Team, and I'm going to talk to you guys about the largest rodent in the world called the capybara, and this is actually a continuation of the largest animals in the world. They are native to most of the tropical and temperate parts of South America, east of the Andes, along always near the water. Full-grown capybaras can reach 1.5 meters in length and 0.9 meters tall at the shoulder, and a maximum weight of 105.4 kilograms. It is a highly social species and can be found in groups as large as 100 individuals, but usually live in groups of 10 to 20 individuals. The largest bony fish in the world is the ocean sunfish. They are also called bony fish, and they are taxonomic groups of fish that have bony as opposed to skeletons. The vast majority of fish are the bony fish, which are extremely diverse and abundant group consisting of over 29,000 species. It is the largest class of vertebrates in existence today. The largest living bony fish is the widely distributed ocean sunfish. It resembles a fish head with a tail, and its main body is flattened literally. The mature ocean sunfish has an average length of 1.8 meters, a fin-to-fin length of 2.5 meters, and an average weight of 1,000 kilograms, although individuals up to 3.3 meters in length, 4.2 meters across the fins, and weighing up to 23,000 kilograms have been observed. The largest lizard snake in the world is the green anaconda. The most massive living member of this giant reptilian order is the green anaconda. The maximum verified size is 7.5 meters and 250 kilograms, although rumors of larger anacondas persist. The python of Southeast Asia is longer but more splendor, and has been reported to measure as much as 9.7 meters.